clothing has been a hot topic as President Donald Trump and his wife, Melania, have worn controversial things during their visits to Texas this week. Both Donald and Melania shot down any criticism they received on their clothes without uttering a single word. Melania boarded the plane Saturday wearing high heels yet again as a big middle finger to her haters. After landing in Texas, Melania made a statement about her support for Texas without saying anything. The president and first lady then made a surprise visit to a shelter, handed out food, played with the kids, and loaded supplies into trucks. Let's make this go viral, share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what else you think. And don't forget to help support us by subscribing and joining us on Patreon, by clicking on our Patreon link in the description box down below. Don't forget to check out our all-new website with much more content than on this YouTube channel. If you are seeking the best in facial and clear skin regimens and products along with skin age reversal and so much more from the makers of Proactive, including an opportunity to work from home and earn a residual income, please visit our partner, the link is in the description box below. Now, if you are ready to check out the most extreme things that you never knew existed, please check out Change Tonight at www.changetonight.com. Let the world know your thoughts on this story. The IJR helped contribute to this report. Thanks for watching and goodbye from all of us here.